Amid the political crisis in Rajasthan, the Gehlot camp will continue their protest against the governor, demanding an assembly session. Governor Kalraj Mishra hit back at Gehlot, saying, how can he ensure law and order in the state when he, as a governor, wasn't feeling safe? He also asked Gehlot to justify the need for an urgent assembly session. Rahul Gandhi, too, claimed a BJP conspiracy and asked the governor to call an assembly session. Pilate, meanwhile, says that he can't be accused of being anti-Congress as he hasn't spoken against the party. Now, on Friday, Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot launched his protest, saying that the governor is acting under pressure from the top.
हमारे संवैधानिक मुखिया है राज्यपाल महोदय, हमने आगे रिक्वेस्ट करी है, मुझे कहते संकोच नहीं है कि बिना ऊपर के दबाव के वो इस फैसले को रोक नहीं सकते थे, क्योंकि कैबिनेट के फैसला में बाउंड होते हैं राज्यपाल महोदय। लोगों में बहुत आक्रोश भी है, इतने दिन से कोई होटलों बैठे हुए हैं, कोई हमारे साथी गए हुए वहाँ पर हरियाणा के अंदर बंधक बनाए हुए हैं। हमने तमाम विधायकगणों को कहा है कि हमें गांधी जी के बताए हुए रास्ते पर, महात्मा गांधी के बताए हुए रास्ते पर चलना है।
We're joined by Pallavi Ghosh, who tracks the Congress. Pallavi, almost 2 weeks back, he claimed the support of 109 MLAs. On Friday, it was 102 MLAs. Could this protest in Rajasthan be a sign of desperation from the Gehlot camp?
I won't use the word desperation, but I think at this point of time, he's using all the cards possible to try and checkmate Sachin Pilot and the BJP, but more of Pilot actually, because the big case is coming up in the Supreme Court on Monday, though the verdict may not come up early on Monday itself. But what Ashok Gehlot and the Congress party is trying to do is to have a plan B ready. If the verdict, of course, goes in favor of Pilot, and that's something which the Congress party is very apprehensive of, they really want to kind of upstage Pilot and his supporters and the BJP by going ahead and preempting it. And how do they do it? They do it politically by calling a floor test. When I did speak to my Congress sources asking them why this siege at the Raj Bhavan, they said, we fear that the BJP may try to poach some of the MLAs who are with Ashok Gehlot, which is why they're being guarded in the hotels. But still, one, there's no guarantee that they would not be poached. And therefore, we want to go in for a floor test so that for once and for all, we can make it clear that this government is absolutely enjoying the majority or the confidence of the House. And therefore, no constitutional crisis can be declared by the governor or the BJP or even Pilot and his supporters.
Pallavi, also with Gehlot training his guns at the governor and the BJP now, has Pilot been reduced to just a pawn in a larger political fight?
Well, he wouldn't want to see it as like that, but that's exactly what the Congress is saying, that this entire game plan has been orchestrated by Pilot, but not alone, the BJP behind it. And there have been several instances which they have cited. I mean, the fact that the governor is not allowing an assembly session, the choice of lawyers by Sachin Pilot, the second caveat which he's filing the Supreme Court, and the fact that he's staying in a resort which is in Haryana. Haryana police is guarding him. Each time the Rajasthan police wants to go there, the Haryana police stonewalls them. So this is evidence enough, according to the Congress party, that the Pilot is playing along with the BJP. And that's why any effort which was being made now to reach out to Pilot, that has been given up.
Now, the BJP has also trained its guns at the Gehlot government, saying that protesting against the governor is similar to protesting against the constitution. Listen in to Gulab Chand Kataria.
जिस प्रकार से संख्या बल के आधार पर राजभवन में जाकर जो धरना देने का जो काम किया, मैं सोचता हूं इससे घटिया काम कोई मुख्यमंत्री नहीं कर सकता। जो लोकतांत्रिक पोस्ट की हिफाजत कौन करेगा? इसलिए मैं तुरंत केंद्र सरकार से भी आग्रह पूर्वक कहता हूं कि इस समय की स्थिति को देखते हुए आपको राजस्थान की पुलिस के भरोसे लॉ एंड ऑर्डर को न छोड़कर सीआरपीएफ को निश्चित रूप से यहाँ पोस्ट करना चाहिए, जिसके कारण से कम इस गरिमामय पद का सम्मान बना रहे।